New Ebola concerns in Spain Thursday. A man traveling on an Air France plane was taken to a hospital after complaining of fever and chills. The passenger had just traveled from Nigeria. While a hospital checks him out, world health groups are wrestling with worldwide concerns the virus is causing.
Along with WHO, the Commission will immediately undertake an audit of exit screening systems in place in the affected countries, Liberia, Guinea, and Sierra Leone, to check their effectiveness and reinforce them as necessary.
The United Nations said that the death toll from Ebola will rise to more than 4,500 lives this week in West Africa. But UN officials warn that as the international community accelerates its medical response, they should not